Bowman, this is Nomad. What have you got on San Mateo?
San Mateo. Over the past few years, a lot of people have been disappearing from that province. Politicians, rebel sympathizers.
Anyone who's making life hard for the cartel.
Anybody who ain't the cartel, period. We're talking hundreds of individuals, gone without a trace. Santa Blanca is definitely behind the disappearances, but no bodies have ever been found. Find out what happened to these people. Their families need a place to start looking. Then make sure this shit stops happening.
Understood. Gun number Tango. To a large cartel prison at a village called Rosario. They keep a lot of rebel sympathizers there.
Even the sloppiest prisons keep records.
Yeah. The warden's office might have intel on some of these people who disappeared. Let's check it out.
We got a Sicario close to the camp entrance. Target down. Relax, we're still good.
Marking a captain. Just spotted one with submachine guns. Got another Tango.
I got one narco at the entrance to the camp.
Got a civilian nearby.
Check your targets. We got civilians in the area. I got a Sicario with a minigun near that stack of tires.
And baby makes three.
¿Por qué no se van a hacer su dispute a otro lado, compa?
Déjenos
en paz, carajo. ¿Ahora qué? ¿Nos van a matar, pues?
Eyes on a narco with a submachine gun.
Tell me where.
Near that sandbag emplacement. Yo, cartel gunman. Enemy marked. Back it up, back it up.
That's gotta be the warden's office. If there are any prisoner records, they'll be in there. We need to get inside and see what we can find. We got a PC over here. If there's a record of the prison's inmates, it's here. No time to be choosy. We'll download every document. Download started. Stay alert, people. Download complete. Let's exfil and get the data to Bowman. Hopefully there's something here we can use.
It's high-value prisoners at a camp up in the mountains called La Carcel del Pueblo. Liberate the prisoners and find out what they know about the disappearances.
If it does not, he will suffer the same fate as our betrayer. Clear over here.
Chances are, with this size operation, the jail cells unlock automatically when the power goes out.
So we take out the Jenny.
We gotta find it first. Come on.
Sniper, get the fuck down! Engaging tangos.
Weapons case here.
They've seen us.
Ah, I could use this. Call Pacatari for some mortar fire.
Got it, amigo. Shut out.
Jenny's down. Those cell doors must be unlocked. Let's talk to one of these prisoners. See what we can find out about the disappearances. Hey, I need your help with something. We've been trying to figure out what happens to the people who disappear in San Mateo.
What happens to them is El Pozolero.
Stew maker? But what does he do with the bodies? Where are they?
He takes the corpses and stuffs them into oil drums, then covers them with lejía. What's the English?
Lye. Caustic soda.
Sí. Sosa Caustica. Within a few days, the bodies in the oil drums, well, there are no bodies left to find.
So now we've got a name, we need more info on El Pozolero. A way to go after him. He's the only one who can lead us to any of the remains. This, a journalist named Lupe Vera has been investigating the disappearances in San Mateo. She's caused enough trouble that the cartel's gonna make her disappear next. We've got her 20. Let's get to her before the Sicarios do.
They're gonna be on top of us in another few seconds. What do we do?
Hola, camaradas.
What do you want, gringo?
We're looking for a journalist named Lupe Vera.
So are we, but it's too late. The cartel has her. They've taken her back to her base.
You planning a rescue?
Yes, but it would be suicide. The outpost is heavily guarded and I don't have enough troops.
You do now. You need to get to Vera, whatever it takes.
Then let's go. We haven't got much time. Andale, hermanos.
Drone.
Shit, we got company. I heard a Sicario over here, next to the sandbag emplacement.
Civilians.
Thank you. Thanks a minute.
I'm seeing two narcos here.
Gracias. Fucking hell, it's good to be free.
You the journalist?
Me llamo Lupe Vera. But I don't know if I'll stay with journalism after this shit. To whom do I owe my rescue?
We're working with Pacatari. We need any info you got on the people who are disappearing.
There is a rebel safe house near here. Everything I have on Rosa Sobrecidos is there.
Then let's go get it.
Sniper!
Fire, fire, fire!
For the sake of the soldier, that freedom from the flesh has given me focus. Giving me las ganas. Desire.
Just San Mateo, you know? People are being taken from all over Bolivia, and not just by the cartel. Unidad is also involved. Some officers torture and murder innocents, and then send the evidence here to be destroyed.
Santa Blanca kills people all the time and leaves the bodies behind.
No one cares if a sicario from a rival cartel dies. They kill a policeman? That's just the war on drugs. But the missing people, los desaparecidos, that includes every priest or journalist who said a bad word against the cartel. Every student, bus driver, laundry woman, anyone they think might be against them. That's not just the drug war.
That's a story.
Damn right it is. It has to be. If Bolivians knew a tenth of the murders that the cartel and Unidad have committed, there would be rioting in the streets. The rebels would have people flooding their ranks. Hell, the rest of the world might even care. The hideout is just ahead.
Good. Show us that intel on the people disappearing in San Mateo. We need to put a stop to it.
Hola.
It's not hard to guess that los desaparecidos, the disappeared, have all been murdered. I've got notes in some truck the cartel uses to pick up the bodies. It's supposed to have a regular route like a fucking garbage service.
That's it? What about its route, its schedule?
Nothing specific. Oye, amigo, this was hard enough to get as it is. I just know that the truck's last stop is a place where the cartel gets rid of the bodies. About my story. There are dozens of families, hundreds, who need answers to what happened to their loved ones.
When we get answers, you'll be the one to spread the word. Adios, and gracias.
I'm going to wait here for Pacatari. You should find that truck.
Nomad, I've gone through those files you snagged in Rosario. There's nothing on the missing people in there.
Is there anything on El Pozolero? We've got a description of the truck that makes his regular deliveries, but nothing on the truck's route or its schedule. It's like this truck just roams the countryside, and anybody put in the back just vanishes.
Well, it isn't supernatural. Here, the Rosario's files have info on the truck's route. I'm sending it to you now. Get your mitts on the driver and make him tell you his final destination. That's where all the remains will be.
Got it. Truck. We need this fucker alive.
He's already got a loaded back full of more dead bodies.
I'm unarmed!
Easy. Come in.
We're clear.
You El Pozolero?
For serious? Fuck no, I'm not that Diablo. I just drive the truck, way, nada más.
Tell me his name and where to find him.
His name's Raul something. Raul Morillo. You sure you want me to tell you where he is?
Motherfucker, tell me where El Pozolero is. I ran out of patience 2 days ago.
All right, I'll tell you where he is. Pero you wish you'd never found out.
Bowman, this is Nomad. The driver gave us El Pozolero's real name, Raul Morillo. He also gave up Pozolero's location.
Outstanding. I'll run Murillo's name and send you whatever background I can find.
This one's weird, Bowman. These cartel goons are staying away from El Pozolero like he's got the plague.
That might be why there's such little chatter about him. Be careful. There's a lot of unknowns here. Just make sure he's alive. Otherwise, we'll never get confirmation on these missing people.
Just got a file transfer from Bowman. Looks like she was able to dig up some background on El Pozolero.
When I was a kid, we used to live over the train tracks. Every time a train went past, I would run into my mother's bed, and she'd assure me there was no such thing as monsters. She was such a liar. El Pozolero, also known as the Stewmaker. Sometimes the cartel needs a dead body to completely disappear without a trace. In such cases, they ship the cadavers off to San Mateo. The first thing El Pozolero does is place the bodies inside a barrel, which he fills with caustic soda, sodium hydroxide, then covers the drums, stirring occasionally. After 24 hours, there's nothing left but a thick sludge, a stew. He pours this into a pit. Any leftover teeth or bone fragments, he smashes into dust. Last year, more than 300 people disappeared in San Mateo. Their families have no idea if their loved ones are alive or dead. They can't have proper burials. They can't have closure. The only one who knows what truly happened to these people is El Pozolero, the monster who melted them.
Another tango. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Bad guys are marked, waiting on you, boss.
Coming up on the cartel base now. Let's go find El Pozolero.
Tango down.
That's a supply chopper. Let's hijack it and bring it to the rebels. I'm sure they'll make good use of it. Tango. Smell that?
Christ, the fuck is it? Death, man. Fucking death. I'm seeing a cartel lieutenant.
I got eyes on El Pozolero. Remember,
what's
we need him alive.
What's going on?
Manos Arriba, let me see those hands.
Hola, señores. You're taller than the usual delivery people.
Well, you, verga. Wait.
Ya valió madres. Aquí están las armas.
I got a narco over here. Over there, by the fuel tank.
Mierda.
If we're staying overnight, I should probably have Dios.
Your bear? Like a teddy bear?
Oh, it's not what you think. I'm not overly afraid of the dark, but Pepito will think I'm cheating on him. Nidia Flores once gave me a jirafa azul, and Pepito said the nastiest things to him. I had to spank him. Pepito, that is, not the giraffe.
Is this guy for real, or is he fucking with us? I think he's fucking for real. Something kept his mind from growing up the whole way.
Do all Americans curse as much as you do? I'm supposed to wash away an American this week, but he hasn't arrived yet. Not that it would matter to me if he curses much or not. I just do my job. I don't judge other people.
Wash away an American. You mean put this American in a barrel and cover him with lye?
Claro que sí. Some of the other men with guns, they call me el pozolero, the stew maker. But I don't make stew. I don't even eat stew.
You just dissolve bodies in barrels of lye. Great.
I bury them too. Sometimes. Why are you looking at me like that? It's not like I killed these people. Pepito would never let me do that.
Why wouldn't he?
Because it's not part of my job, of course. Are you sure we can't go back for Pepito?
I'm sure. Don't worry. We'll let him know there weren't any giraffes or any other animals.
Gracias. No doubt he'll still pout about being left behind. But if you say it can't be helped, then I suppose it can be helped.
There is no sanctuary. We punish these criminals when the police will not.
Beloy! You better go.
Mierda!
Inigo Morales, district court judge, disappeared on his way home from work. Octavio Rodriguez, student activist. Kidnapped by a gang of armed men outside a local bar, never seen again. Mirabel Castro, school teacher, last seen at an Unidad checkpoint in Santa Cruz.
I remember her. She had beautiful skin, like an angel.
There's 1,000 more like them in this stack, you son of a bitch, and that's just this year. Every one of them had a family. People out of their minds with grief because their loved ones are gone.
But they were dead. What else could I do?
Midas thinks he's got the mind of a child. Probably has no idea what you're talking about.
Well, he better have a fucking photographic memory. I want the names of every single person you put in one of those drums. I don't care how long it takes. Do you understand me?
Yes. Okay. Then you will take me back, ¿verdad? I must get back to work.